trying to clean, trying to cook, trying to do this, that, and the other thing. And you know, when your feet hurt and are achy, everything hurts. Take a look at what HomeEdics brings us. This is the Shiatsu Elite Foot Massager with heat, and it's brand new today. It's at a low feature price, but just so you know, this is the only order of the year. You want to talk about a great gift? Look at your screen right now. This is brand new today. By the way, you can get heat and massage or just the massage alone. You can control this with your toe tops if you'd like to, with your feet. How do I, I'm just gonna put, that's good. That's so nice. You don't know how much I needed this. I'm sorry, I should have, Brooke Mills, good to have you here.
Good to be here.
Oh, I'm so happy right now. Yay. When your feet are happy, you're happy.
So true.
This is so incredible, and it comes to you from HomeEdics. I can't even talk right now. I can't even tell you. I feel like Meg Ryan in that movie, right? I'm about to make all kinds of sounds now. Oh, gosh, that feels so good. All right, tell me about this. You talk. Oh, that feels good.
Well, you're right. It is by HomeEdics, and they are the leader in massage technology.
Oh, yeah,
and
right
their
there.
Goal has always been for their customer to have, like, a personal masseuse on demand. Oh. So what they did is they actually studied the way a masseuse rubs their hands on someone's feet to give you that true thumb pressure.
Yeah.
They mirror the technology and they put it in this unbelievable elite shiatsu mechanism for your feet. And you can use it with heat, you can use it without heat. And that heat is just, it's just very soothing. It's not too hot, just very warm to the touch.
Yeah.
But I don't know about you, but my feet are always cold.
Yeah.
So this is just such a treat. And the moment you put your feet on here, it's just, it transforms your whole body.
It transforms
really
your life, and I'm not even kidding you. The feeling is incredible. I mean, I'm half tempted to divorce my husband and marry this. I don't need him now, except to shovel and cut the grass. That's it, and I can hire people to do that. This really is so, and you know, I have sensitive feet.
Yes.
I don't like people touching my feet. I'm very, very ticklish. This feels so good on it. It's hitting, it's getting the heels, the arches, the bottom, the pads of the feet. You know, right here where you're in those high heels shoes all day, you come home, you're doing this. You're pushing out
and
with
you
your
want that thumb pressure.
You want that thumb pressure in there. This is hitting all the sweet spots right now.
And if we can see this, look, you have these four rotating heads. So total, you have 12. With heat or without heat, which truly feels like you have that thumb pressure just rubbing your feet. And it's kind of rotating heads. So again, you have that wonderful shiatsu mechanism feel, and it's just going to melt the tension away. And we have thousands of nerve endings in our feet.
Yeah.
And that is why when our feet hurt, our whole body hurts.
You have the most bones in your feet than you do your whole body. All those nerve endings. And you're right, when your feet hurt, everything hurts. Look, I'm pushing my heels down in there. Oh, I love that. You know, and I have bone spurs too. And I have high arches. Look, you can kind of, right in there. Get that right there. That's good.
And you can customize it by putting more pressure on it, by
kind of pushing down a little bit.
You
can, or you can just let it sit. And what I loved was the little shot of your feet where I saw your little toes kind of pulsating up and down. That's the video where you can really put, it'll do your whole foot, but you can really kind of make it concentrate on certain areas if you'd like to. You can have heat if you want it. You can have heat massage, or you can have the straight up massage. Look at that movement. Did you see that? Now, who's coming home from a long day at work, taking off those shoes, and the dogs are barking, and it's hurting, and you put this, you try this out for just 1 minute. The minute you put your feet on it, there is relief. There is joy. There's happiness.
And it's because of all those nerve endings in our feet that soon you get that wonderful sensation through your whole body and you just want to relax. That's why this is such a great gift for just about anyone on your list. You don't have to worry about size.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about color. You just get this and it's the gift of health. It's the gift of relaxation.
Yeah.
And I don't care who you are. Everyone's stressed out.
Yeah.
You know, it's around the holiday time and this is just a few minutes of me time. And you're giving that gift. And also, if you have that person in your house that's always saying, can you, like, rub my feet? Well, now it's a gift for them, but it's really a
gift
for
you. No more stinky hands for
you.
You
don't have to do it anymore.
You can give them this. Oh, I can't even tell you. Let me just show you on my foot. You're hitting. I'll show it out. You've got prettier feet. Let me put your foot up a minute here in my hand.
Yep.
It's coming. Mm-hmm. It's actually under here. It's getting it right in there.
Right in the toes.
Right in here in the arch. Oh, the heel, it's getting that too. It's getting everything. That feels incredible. So I'm gonna ask you, who is on your gift list? Who's the hard worker? Who is always throwing off their shoes? Who always has their feet up? It would be a perfect gift. I will warn you though, don't take it out of the box and try it, because you will be calling us back and you're saying, I need another one because I'm gonna keep that first one I got. This feels so good. I can't even explain how incredibly fabulous this looks and feels.
And you can even take this to the office with you, leave it under your desk. When you're stressed out, it's really quiet. Yeah. So no one's going to know that you actually have it there. And again, just a few minutes is all you need. If you're stressed out at work, just say, you know what, close your door, just have a little me time, and you're set.
Have it at the TV when you get home, while you're watching TV.
Just underneath the sofa.
Underneath the sofa.
Just pull it out. You don't even have to bend down. It's toe touch.
Now, how do we do this? You plug it in, is that right?
You plug it in, and there's the toe touch. You press it once, and you get that wonderful massage. If you press it again, you have that wonderful soothing heat.
I can't even tell you at home, and it's my job to tell you how good something is. This is beyond words. It's leaving me speechless. We're going to go to the phones and say hi to Charlene. Charlene, you're live on the air. Brooke is here. I'm Antoinella. How are you?
Oh, great. Hi, Antoinella. Love you.
Hi. Love you, too. Are you getting this? Did you get it, Charlene?
Yes, I did.
Oh, is it for you or for someone else?
It's for the whole family.
Ah, that's a great idea, Charlene.
My daughter's a nurse.
Oh, she needs this.
I love it, too.
Yeah, definitely. I like that you said the family. This would make a wonderful family gift.
Yes, and I injured my hand, and so I'm going to use it on my hand, too.
It's so funny you said that, because, Brooke, didn't I put my hands on this when I first saw it?
You did.
And it feels really good on the hands, too. That's good.
I think it's going to be great.
Oh, what a great idea. I love that, Charlene. And I hope your hand's doing better, and I want to thank you for calling in today.
Oh, well, thank you. Yeah, it's just my thumb and my palm.
Aw, well, I hope you're doing good, Charlene, and thanks for calling in.
Oh, yeah, and happy holidays, and love you. Keep it up.
Oh, you're
happy
so
sweet. I like your hair back this way.
Yeah, me too, definitely.
And I'm glad you said it was for a family, the family gift, because your family will definitely be fighting you for it. So as long as you put it out there to begin with, it's great. You can share.
You're going to have to get a timer, an egg timer with it, Charlene.
Yeah, my grandson's going to take it as well.
Yeah. Thanks for calling, Charlene. Happy holidays to you.
You too. Thanks. Merry Christmas and
Merry
Thanksgiving.
Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving to you, too. How sweet. I tell you, this makes me a nicer person. It does. Yeah, I can be grumpy, especially this time of year. We're all moms, especially. You're running around. You're doing it all. And, you know, at the end of the day, you deserve this. I know we're talking about gift giving, but you deserve it too, because without you moms out there taking care of business, none of this would get done. Don't forget, we have it for you at a low featured price. It's the only order of the year. So if it sells out like in 2 weeks and you're scrambling for a great gift, that's it. We won't be getting it back for the holidays in time. It's V33053. And Brooke, over 1,000 of these already ordered just now.
Well, you know what? It is Bihomedics. Like I said, they are known. You see them in the stores all over. And they're the leader in health and wellness. So if you are going to give someone a gift for a massage, why not give them the gift that they can use over and over and over again by the brand that they know?
Brooke, am I your friend?
You are my friend.
Do you love me?
I love you.
Okay, because I need this for Christmas.
I'll see what I can do. We can pull
that aside. Oh, yo, 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 yo. I can't even tell you. I don't think I can do the rest of the show. I'm so relaxed right now. The family gift was a great idea.
Love
because
that.
It's so hard sometimes. You know, let's say there's a family of 5 or 6 on your list, and boy, to get each one of them something would be very expensive and difficult to do. Why not get one thing? Yeah, I'm down. Show host down. This has put me out. Why not get something for the whole family? You know, and you're spending, what, $39.98? And don't forget, we have the guaranteed return all the way to the end of January of next year, just in case this doesn't work out, which I doubt that it would. A lot of folks are picking up more than one, too. So they are thinking maybe, you know, one for me, one for them. Show me again how it works.
Well, again, you can if you would. You can use just your toe if you would like. So now it's off. You press it once, and you have that wonderful massage going. But if you would like that heat, we give you that option. And turn it on, and there you go. And you just put your feet on there and relax.
Okay, I got to tell you, over 15... Oh, I'm getting the sides. I'm getting the sides. That's good. That's good. Right in there, right in there. Oh, sweet mother of God, that's good. Over 1,600 of them ordered. There are 600 people on the phone lines right now waiting to order. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. You know, when I go horseback riding too, I, you know, I got thrown from my horse last week. God love me, spooked. Yeah. But my ankle's been killing me. This feels so
Turn your foot
good around. Good. Just get that, get right in there. We're going to go to the phones again. Mm. We're going to say hi to Wanda. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. It's like those knuckles just
getting there.
Oh, that's the good stuff, right? Look at your screens if you're away from it. Come look real quick. Look at that. Wanda, you're live on the air. Brooke is here. I'm Antoinella. How are you?
I'm great. How about you?
I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Did you get this as a gift or is it for yourself?
Yeah, I got it as a gift for my family, but it's probably going to belong to me.
You're claiming it now.
Why,
I think
Wanda?
I'm going to be selfish.
Why do you think this? I'm sorry, honey. Go ahead.
I said, this is not the time to be selfish, but I think that's what's going to happen.
I don't blame you. I know that's what's going to happen with me for sure. Wanda, why do you think this would make a great gift?
You know, I had surgery a few years ago, and I had surgery twice on my foot.
Oh, dear.
And I think this is going to be really good.
Oh, it feels amazing. I wish you could try it. I wish you could put your feet on it, right?
Put your feet
on the television screen and try it.
I do, too. Take one foot off and I'll put mine on the other.
Oh, Wanda, thank you so much for calling. I hope you get one for you, too, because it is a dream. I'm not even kidding.
I know. Thank you so much for talking to me. I enjoy your show.
Oh, you're so sweet.
I enjoy you.
Thank you, Wanda. And we appreciate you calling in and all your kind words. Call again, please, and happy holidays.
Happy holiday to you guys. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe how good I feel now. And I've only been on it for what, like maybe 10 minutes.
Never enough.
It's never enough, but oh my goodness, it's just getting, look at that. Look at how you can see how it's, ooh, baby, yeah, right in there.
I love giving this as a gift too, because you know, when someone opens this up, it's exciting, it's different.
Yeah.
And then once they try it, why not get them something that once they try it once, they're going to be thankful over and over and over again.
Oh, that feels amazing. $39.98. You think about what you pay for like a massage. You give the gift of a massage
or
something.
And that's one and done, right?
Yeah.
If they use it, I've had it
where people, you know, they don't get around to it. They don't use it. They don't get in their car.
Stays
they don't go.
The drawer.
They're uncomfortable having, you know, a complete stranger massage them. This is in your house all the time. Whenever you want it, you can have heat and massage, or just massage if you'd like to. And like I said, I have very sensitive feet, and this is, I mean, I'm taking to it, you know, like a fish to water.
And again, you can customize it if you want it a little deeper.
Yeah.
Just put a little pressure on there.
Oh, yeah.
And if you don't, just nice and relaxing, just glides over the area that you want.
Okay, so here's what I'm gonna say. It's crunch time. Thanksgiving was late in coming, so that means Christmas is early in coming. What do we have, like 20 some odd days left?
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I'm like you. I get to the point where it's the 15th, it's the 18th, and I haven't figured out a couple of the hard people on my list. Who's the hard person on your list? For me, it's the guys. For me, it's like my dad, my brother-in-laws,
always.
Right? My sons, my brother-in-laws. This is great for every age, every gender.
You're
They're
so
going
true.
To love this, but I will warn you. This is the only order of the entire year. And once it's gone, let's say you call me back on the 15th and you say, hey, you know, I want to get that. If it's sold out, we don't have it anymore. So I rarely show my naked feet on TV, but I don't care right now. That just felt so good. Can we present this item again in 10 more minutes? Yeah, we'll do it again.